The most important thing of a monitor is translation. If I was in the market for a monitor today, I would want to have something that works in my current room as well as my next. And the way to achieve that is controlling the dispersion.